Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Wurm Unlimited in my world, Canvas Haven. As you can see, we're up in the training grounds, and I got some rope and some shafts that I had made, and I'm going to start putting up a fence around here. So you go over to rope and let's build a low rope fence. There we go. Add that to the crafting window. Grab my mallet. And let's get going. As you see, what I did was activate my mallet, go to the border tile, and click on that. Go down the fence, rope, and build low rope fence. Oh, looks like I'm in the way. Back up some. There. That one's finished. I might have to chop down this tree. And I am going to bring it this way. I know I don't got enough to do all these. At least I don't think I do. You can also go to the border tile and click on it and add to crafting window. Then you get a long line of different things that you could do. So right here is the low rope fence. See, this is what it looks like. And I'll step back. And I'm out of shafts. I still got a little bit of rope. And I have some wood here. And I'll just drop these on the ground. Oh, it looks like I don't have enough space there. There we go. And I also want the rope to come over this way. Good. And this will be the last one we can make for now. Good. Now, I think we'll make some mortar and some bricks and get to work on this building. I'm not sure if I got enough mortar to finish this section. But we will see. I click on one. Oh, I can't carry it because I'm too full. Okay, let's just throw the mortar here for now. Grab a piece of sand. Okay. And that's that. Well, let's leave that in there for now. Because now we gotta make some bricks. Here's my stone chisel. I'll combine all that. Make some bricks. And we'll just work with what we have for now. So let me take a good look around. This is going to be just a plain stone wall. Good. Okay. I'm going to have to move my cart over this way, so I don't get, so I don't take so long to walk over here. I thought I could see that from here. There we go. Open and open and throw those in there and throw the lock shots too. Throw the one. That's okay for now. There we go. Grab some books. As you can see, here's the gravestones I made. And that's done. Time to make some more bricks. Okay. Let's get another wall. Didn't want to. That's all the model we have left. Oh, your paws are wet. Ugh, my cat just jumped up on my lap with wet paws. Ugh. What have you been playing in? The sink again? You playing in the sink? Cat loves playing in the sink. Sometimes I'll turn the faucet on so she can play with the water. And that is that for now. So I got a couple more walls up, and you stay off my lap for now. Okay, so this is what the door is going to be. Double doors, I believe. I also went around and collected some dirt piles that I had here and there. Yeah, the weather is really nice today. We've been getting a lot of rain, so I'm happy to see that the sun's out shining. That my dogs won't be dragging in a lot of mud today. Must say though, they all seem to be on their best behavior now. But if you were here this morning, you wouldn't think so. There was just laying on my bed when suddenly my eldest jumps up on me, lands right on my stomach. Oh yeah, that hurt a lot. Then right after her comes her two sons, and then her daughter, our youngest. And to top things off, my cat jumps up on the bed and decides to torment the dogs, which had them jumping. All that happened before 7 o'clock. Okay. I'm down here and I believe, yeah, this is the end of the video. I'm thinking about extending this some here. And also, let me climb up here. Start bringing it out. I kind of wanted it to come up this way and then have one, two, so right here possibly coming out. That way you'll be able to, with longer bolts like this, be able to walk down and get to the spot where you'll be able to jump on. As you can see, you can't jump on the boat from here. You have to swim out some before you get to the sweet spot. Where is that? Right here. So, and then when you get out, you can't really reach the shore, can you? Yeah, well, you fall there, but we don't warp over there. So, that's what I plan on doing. I'll probably start with the pot coming out that way. Ah, there we go. Anyways, thank you for tuning in and watching this episode. I really appreciate the comments and the views and the subs. And I can't wait to see you back here again for the next episode. So until then, bye bye.